se mueve.
That's gonna be interesting. Well, what am I supposed to do about that? Not downloading anything. That's all fine and good, but how the fuck does that work?
My streaming bit rate is 1500, motherfucker. I don't know how to do that.
if anybody sees me smiling in this video later on, that's because I have a bird feeder attached to my window, and there's a bird. Now that the sun's out for more than 10 minutes a day, makes me have better... Viewer. Oh, that would've been weird. I don't think it's supposed to look like that. I mean, like it says, baseline knowledge of cars, but at the same time, oh my god, I don't think it's supposed to look like that. What is this? Oh, so it's literally just brake pads time. Okay. Well, here, you can have this back on. Turns out I didn't need to take that off. Just streaming all by myself. But no one's here to watch me. All by myself. Well, Dave Mage over there, I suppose. You want to break pads? Car Mechanic Simulator might not be very popular right now, but that's just kind of what I feel like playing. I'm not been hooked on it for a couple days now. Don't ask why. Because I don't know. Never really had any major interest in cars. Standard tire. Say, if that's not actually what I was supposed to get, I'm gonna be upset. Thank you. bought the wrong size of tire. I don't know how you balance tires in real life, but I'm pretty sure it's not like this. I mean, honestly, what do I know? I mean, like, no usable knowledge on automobiles. Oil filter, fuel pump. Filter. Up we go. I'm also fairly certain that it's not supposed to look like that. Oil filter, fuel pump, air filter. You know, I think they need a lot more than just an air filter and some brake pads. Because this... Might as well just switch out all the fluids, honestly. Oh well, the coolant look normal at least. I don't think that would have gone very well. Those words. Oh, get this dirty POS out of here, thank you. It's a mini! Wow, that's different. Oh my god, this game was so zoomed in. I'll do one more. The ABS pump. ABS looks fine. So it's just on the tires. Whoop. Well, I'm going to assume that this caliper is kind of caliper. I'm going to assume this caliper is kind of shite. Wrong with that brake pad. If anybody is wondering why I'm taking off all four tires before I actually do anything, I don't know. Any mechanics out there? You know, let me know if I'm doing it the right way or the wrong way or. I don't know, any other words really. The iguana way, that'd be interesting. That looks fine. This caliper is definitely fucked. I can see the left from the other side of the car. $75 and another case. And another case. I was gonna say, if it gives me another case, then that's gonna be weird. Two brake calipers. Two brake pads. Is that the actual thing? Two brake pads, two pick calipers, and a part not discovered. Really? No. That'd be that. Well, that makes me wonder what it could be then. Clearly no expert, as it says in the title, but usually brakes have something to do with the calipers, discs, the automatic braking system. Usually one of them. If not a multiple. A combination. A combination of the things. Don't take my word for it, I am not a mechanic. Unless it's that disc, it's probably that disc. Let's go ahead and take that out too. It was that disc. Because of course it was. I need a ventilated brake disc. Thank you. Somebody once told me the world is gonna roll me. I ain't the sharpest tool in the shed. I would say elf, not elf. Elf. With the shape of an L on her forehead. Alright, well, that was a good first YouTube stream, I guess. So, I'm gonna go ahead and end it there. Anybody have any questions, comments, concerns, crises? Well, if you have a crisis, you should probably call 911 or the police or whatever. I don't know. It's none of my business. Because I am not the police. Alrighty then. Well, it was nice talking to none of you. Because there's, you know.